son again and see adventures with my son Jacob. Chilling in the local bush in Cowtown.
So it's Wednesday today.
Looking out for the birds.
Just come back from a fantastic weekend with the boys and my cousin. Went to Bundina.
Yeah, good eyes.
Oh, there's the bird.
There's the bird there. Wow.
Unfortunately, I didn't bring my camera with me, so I didn't get to record a lot. But we did have a very good time. We hiked for about 2 hours to get to the campsite. And after setting up camp, we enjoyed a few meals and drinks and stuff like that, and just really enjoyed the outdoors. It was really fantastic. Today, we're in Cameltown local bushlands. Going to check out the basin again. Taking my mate's son down there. Hopefully it's going to be a really good day. These trails up here are really, really great to just walk along. Very interesting trails. Yeah, I'm really spewing. I didn't bring my camera for the Bundina camp. Forgot it in the car. What a shame, because we've done quite a lot along the beach and on the rocks and on the sand dunes. Now we're going to make our descent down to the basin now. What is it, Jacob? Okay, so we're just about there.
Water?
Yeah, that's water down there, bro.
Can you see the water down there? You don't know the corner, you know? It's going so much under. Just the way down.
There's the water.
So you're going to be big like daddy. That was nothing.
Okay, so we're getting there. This is the end of the trails that lead to the basin. Now that spring's here, I'm going to be going out a lot now. I'm going to be studying a lot of bushcraft in the bush. And I'll be putting myself through my survival skills. Love this time of year. These trails are absolutely beautiful. Isn't this place excellent? Look at that.
Wow.
That's a nice camp spot. Okay, so I found the stairs that lead to the basin. Ready to go down.
Can you walk by yourself?
You're probably well done.
Well, we made it. This is the basin. Campbelltown Secret. It's a great swimming hole. Good place to come down and have a barbie. Some friends. You can see the swimming hole is big enough. The water's nice. And the sun is out. It's a wondrous day. Not much flow in the river today. Cockatoos are out. Okay, now that I've shown you where I am, what I'm doing, I'm going to enjoy myself.
I got more. I got plenty more. They're all for you.
This is our chill out spot.
This is nice. I like this. I'd camp here, man.
Yeah.
We'll camp here when it gets to the road. Cool.
Alright, cool.
I'll camp right there, right here. You can see my spot there.
Yeah, there's plenty of room.
I don't give a fuck with the neighbors. As long as there's no rangers, I don't care.
There's yep.
People come and say, yeah, we're just camping. Yeah, it's alright. Just free camping.
Okay, guys, I'm back at home now. I got home safely. Had a really good day down at the basin. I wanted to end the video with a couple of things that I got in the mail this week. First of all, a nice mulet bait, made in Spain. It's got a fantastic edge on it, very, very sharp. I'm very happy with this. I got this in a competition that I entered and got second place. It was run by Checkmate 9591. Very happy with that competition. I got a lot out of it. Next thing I got is a Wenger Swiss Army knife. The Ranger 90. Now it's much bigger than my other Wenger Swiss Army knife, but it gives me more capabilities. So I've got the one hand opener blade, which are illegal now in Australia. I don't know how I got this in the mail, I must have just beat the date. I've also got a pair of pliers on here, which are really good for around the campfire. I've got a much longer saw now. Very good saw. And I've got a metal file. And a metal saw too. I've got a can opener as well, which I used the other day at Bundina, and it works good, as to be expected from Wenger. I've got an awl here as well. Now in the pouch I've got two fittings. I've got a Phillips head and a flathead, which go into the handle, like that. Now with this design I got a lot more torque, so yeah, it's very, very good bit of kit. And they are compatible with other fittings as well. There's a stutter going on. Okay guys, well that's it. That's what I got in the mail this week. A mulet blade, made in Spain, very, very happy with that. And my Wenger Swiss Army knife, Ranger 90. Thanks for watching, guys.